This is Gene Key, KDDD News. According to Amarillo.com, the man injured in the two-vehicle accident in Amarillo on Interstate 27 near Moss Lane on Monday is in stable condition. About 2:45 p.m. Monday, authorities said a black sedan and a Trex Equipment Company pickup were traveling southbound on Interstate 27 when one of the vehicles crossed into another lane in the pathway of the other car, causing a collision. The crash caused the pickup to go airborne through the metal barricade and down the embankment at Moss Lane, where it landed on its roof. The driver was extricated from the vehicle and transported to the hospital. He's in stable condition, authorities said. Police say the pickup driver, described as a man in his 30s, is cooperating with them, but authorities are getting conflicting information from both drivers. The driver and passenger in the black sedan were not injured. It looks as though the drought has caused another problem for us in Moore County. The Moore County Crime Stoppers organization was forced to cancel the yearly pheasant hunt for this year. Due to the drought, no hatchlings have been sighted. The Crime Stoppers organization says, yes, there are birds, but if we beat the bushes for them this year, we'll not have any next year. We did think about having a goose hunt in January. There again, no water, no birds. The Moore County Crime Stoppers promise they will be back in full swing next year. A coalition of more than 150 public school districts here in Texas is suing the state of Texas over the school funding system. The lawsuit alleging the funding system is unfair comes after lawmakers slashed $4 billion in funding this year to close a massive budget gap. This is Gene Key, KDDD News.